Hi, welcome to Cycl'n Vancouver. My name is Steve. I'm a 58-year-old guy, 6'5", around 250 pounds, who enjoys violent combat sports, particularly hockey, football, and MMA, as well as lots of baked goods and cycling around the city. If you're interested in seeing what Vancouver looks like from the back of a road bike ridden by some spandex-wearing old dude, sit back and relax. This is Ride 281. Today is Saturday, September 16th, 2023. Summer may be coming to an end soon, but it sure is fighting hard to stay around for a while. I have another beautiful sunny day for riding. The temperature is a perfect 22 Celsius, and I have a slight wind out of the west. If you're wondering about the title of this video, though I didn't have any real plan for this ride, I ended up riding 66 kilometers and climbing 666 meters. Kinda weird, but I survived it. Whatever it was. So for this ride, as I seem to do a lot lately, I don't really have a plan for it. I'm gonna head to Stanley Park first, and then probably head east out to the northeast corner by New Brighton Park. After that, I'll likely head to the Fraser View area, as I so often do, and play around on the hillside. Here is my Strava route map for this ride. Thank you. You know, if you're going to put up a lemonade stand, please make the sign out of an easily readable color. I couldn't read that sign, though. As I passed the table, I figured out what they were trying to do. Perhaps stick to that nice blue color next time. I turned right up here hoping to find a traffic light. The problem with cycling in a large city like Vancouver is crossing busy roadways. Why risk death from house cleaning? That's a good question. I thought about continuing east to New Brighton Park, but decided to head south on Renfrew Street instead. Thank you. I decided to stop at my favorite little corner store for a can of Coke and some more Gatorade. Now, on with the ride. I decided I'd head west to Cypress Street, but not until I completed my 61st Avenue climb. I hate it, but it's good for me. When I first took up cycling back in 2014, I frequently rode out here to build my climbing legs. I ride north up Adira, Marguerite, Wiltshire, and Angus from 57th to 49th, and then coast back down and do the next street. It was great training with little traffic. I was a little careless and hit that bump with one hand on the bars while recording with the other. I won't be doing that again. was stopping for that driver, but then noticed him waving for me to continue. So I did. Thanks for that. This was a very nice ride. I completed a scary 66 kilometers and 666 meters of climbing in 3.5 hours. I think I need to reflect on whether there's any hidden meaning in all that. After I sleep, of course. Priorities.